Yes.
Yes, hi, Kelly, thanks. Still on COVID, the president seems pretty unconcerned so far about November and the COVID situation and whether people are going to be afraid to go to polls or whether there's going to be a lot of delays because of the COVID. He recently said it's a long way off, I think meaning that the pandemic will have died down by then, essentially. But given that it hasn't actually gone away, you know, people are still dying every day and there are some spikes, and it's not that far away, 5 months. Are any measures being taken at all to guarantee that this election is going to go smoothly and everyone who wants to vote can vote?
Yeah, well, I've not seen much criticism of the protest and socially distance and mitigation efforts.
About the election, not
I
protest.
Think there's a way to safely vote if you can safely protest, and that's what the president would like to see. There's a way to safely vote. There's a way to safely go to church, and you're asking a hypothetical about something 5 months from now at a time, ironically, when the media hasn't expressed much outrage about a lack of mitigation efforts taken by some of the protesters.
Just wondering about the election.
Raquel.
Thank you so much, Kate.